So then I told Chris, that's just a bad idea. You don't even want to see that happen.
Well, Chris, you know Chris. He's just impossible to deal with.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Chris.
Hey, Chris, is Chris back yet from the grocery store with that soda?
Oh, I just called him, Chris. He's on his way.
Boy, Chris, I sure am excited about the big game today.
Oh, yeah, Chris? Who are you going for?
The Colts.
Yeah, they're the best team ever.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody, I'm back.
Oh, hey, Chris, you're back. Did you bring the soda?
Well, naturally, I got everybody's favorite soda here in this house. Wii Cola. It's the cola for us. You know, our favorite generic blend, everyday, run-of-the-mill, grade, nasty-tasting cola.
All right, that's the best soda in the world. But Chris, we get that soda every time. Didn't you bring something new?
Well, Chris, I do also have this one can of Me Cola, a new kind of cola that's supposed to be taking the market by storm. But, you know, it's different. It's weird. Look at it. It's not even the same color as the rest of the spectrum.
No offense to you, Chris, but I think I'm going to go with what I know is good. And by good, I mean generic, bland, predictable, you know, the boring stuff, the kind that we like.
All right, Chris, catch!
All right.
Well, you know, I think I'm going to try some of that Me Cola. Throw me a Me, would you?
I hear the sound in a metal way.
Darn good soda pop.
Let's see who's on.
Yeah, go Brown!